Y'all want to see something fun, girls? Watch this.
Yay.
They call me the pizza man.
No, they don't.
Okay, quints. You each going to get a dough ball. Okay. What'd you say? Good. We're going to lay all of them out. Spread it around. Do it like that.
They don't understand, Dale. They've never done this before.
Well, no kidding. Me neither. I'd seen this on a TV show once.
You know, I think it'll keep them out of trouble. I mean, they're going to have tons of fun with that Play-Doh.
Well, they're not eating Play-Doh.
Oh, man, not Play-Doh. I'm sorry. Dough.
I need dough.
Lulu, you don't eat it. It's nasty. Yuck.
Can you help me?
Hazel, you should have learned this by now. You're three.
All right. That looks great. I mean, the dough can be a little better, but...
Your mama.
I'm just more concerned about the flour getting all over the place.
That's all right. You're cleaning up after. Hey, next step was what?
I don't know.
Salsa!
Not salsa. That's like Mexican pizza.
Sauce. I mean sauce. Okay, here, girls. Cheese.
Auntie!
You want a shambles?
Cheese pizza?
Yeah.
Auntie!
Auntie, cheese.
Okay, pepperonis. Do you want pepperonis?
Yes,
okay.
I want pepperonis.
Here.
Girls, you might want some water?
Water? Who comes to Kiki's house and have water?
Oh, my bad. You want vodka?
Oh, Dale, don't tell them that. You're teaching them bad habits.
It's a joke.
All right, one's in the oven.
I'm about to put you in the oven.
Hey, who's having fun, Uncle Dale's pizza place?
Me.
Is Uncle Dale's pizza place better than your home?
Our home is sick.
Are your home sick? Sick?
Yeah.
Like, what's wrong with it?
We have to look for a new house.
I don't even want to think about that. I can't imagine them not being this close.
I mean, I can't imagine the Busby's moving out the neighborhood. I just hope they don't, you know?
Blayke, is it in your room?
Some of it.
You think that was what was making you cough?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we've been 10 houses down for the past 3 years. I mean, you know, we like having them close. We're just that kind of family.
Hey, can I move in with you?
Yeah.
I'll cook for you. Deal?
But we can't let them be worried about that right now. Hey, that Uncle Dale's cooking pizza. Who wants to put their pizzas in next? Parker, I think that's enough.
Jeez. Oh, jeez, Parker.
Parker, that's not the pizza,
Lord.
That's the counter. You're gonna be constipated for a week. I didn't know what to expect. I just wanted to do something fun for the girls. I don't know how much longer they're all gonna be in here, so.
Like I said, gotta remember, it's temporarily, so like we're.
Temporary.
Even though, what?
Temporary.
Okay. Sorry, but it's temporary. All right, who's ready to taste this pizza?
Me!
I think I might open my own pizza place now.